Ladies and gentlemen, it's lovely to be here. We've got a little set of Blue Four numbers for you now. We've got Eddie Lang and Joe Venuti and Adrian Rollini and a selection of pianists, I think, some Frank Signorelli and some Arthur Shute and someone called Itzy as well, I think, on one of the tracks. We're going to start with a rollicking number recorded in 1929 in New York. It's called Running Ragged and subtitled Bamboozling the Bassoon. Unfortunately, jazz bassoonists are an even more endangered species than bass saxophonists, so we have the wonderful David Hornibloh on bass saxophone. So this is Running Ragged. Thank you. Well, that was pretty typical of Blue Four material, all kinds of wacky stuff going on in the middle of just jolly jazz tune. This next one's a bit of an unusual one. It wasn't recorded by the Blue Four, but it's been arranged by the British bass saxophonist and band leader and composer and arranger Harry Gold. And Keith sent me this particular arrangement to have a go at. It's a tune that was written in 1922 by Zess Confrey. Apparently it was inspired by watching a postman trying to deliver post in a snowdrift. And Zest Confrey was the king of novelty piano pieces. And later on, someone put words to this particular tune as well, and it became a song about not being able to dance very well. It's called Stumbling. So if anybody would like to stumble around the dance floor while we play this one, feel free. Yeah, so this is Stumbling, 1922.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, this is, we're back to one that was recorded by the Blue Four now. This one was recorded in New York in July 1930. And if you know Cheese and Crackers and Kicking the Cat, you probably spot some bits of both of those tunes in this tune. Joe was obviously recycling a little bit of material here and there in this particular recording. It's called Really Blue. We had a little guest appearance from Jimmy Dorsey there as well. Right, this next one is it's one of my favourite Vinnie Land tunes, this one, absolutely love it. It's from 1928, and when I first started listening to this one, I came across it on YouTube, on that famous jazz YouTuber's channel, Atticus Jazz. Any fans of that celebrity YouTuber in the room, I'm sure? And this particular tune, if you've watched it on Emrah's channel, you'll also have enjoyed the lovely slideshow as well, with the photographs from the era. And this particular one features a selection of young ladies engaged in all manner of activities, feeding chickens, rock climbing, tobogganing, digging the garden, all kinds of things, and all in their underwear. Do you worry for their safety, especially the lady who's feeding the chickens? She looks in great peril. So the tune is called Pretty Tricks. Tunes, but we're nearly running out of time already. So we're going to finish off with a tune that I played here with Keith Nichols the very first year that I played at Whitley Bay. We did a set called From Ragtime to Rag in the Scale. And I know it's a little bit against the rules to play something that you've all played together before, but we have all actually played this once before together. So so we're going to finish off with the May 7th 1930 version of Rag in the Scale.
Thank you.
you very much. Mark Layton on the piano. David Hornblow on bass saxophone and clarinet. And Mark Layton on guitar. Thank you very, very much.